This is the story about a married woman who lived in a house like this house and had a husband like him. She felt suffocated. The world didn't change as much as I thought it would.